Be a film done about those two, doing about those two.
Yeah.
It's based around their last UK tour, so it might even show them doing the stuff that they did at the Romney.
Hey, Steve, what? How long's it now?
How long's what now?
It's based around their last UK tour.
Now!
Oh, it's already started, alright.
Yes, hello, yours. I'm Stewart, and welcome to another
Stewart!
Right, shut up.
I am going to kick you in the fucking face if you do that again.
Fucking Brit,
Stephen, me and Stu can do that.
That's true, yeah, because you're going to see him before me.
We'll cover as many an Iron Brew.
I won't be bringing it.
Fine, we'll cover Adam and Iron Brew.
No, it's Sky's Call. Thanks, they're coming on.
Oh.
Anyway, keep.
Yeah, so anyway, just welcome.
Just look in the brew and see if there's any Nerf guns.
So anyway, welcome to another TS live stream. We're doing, in effect, a race to the north. We're on.
Brett, you're gonna die. So
Brett, Brett.
Right, where was I? Right, yeah. As I was saying, we're doing a race to the north. We're on the GNOSR lines, but we're doing a relay race, but with a twist. The relay, our twist is that. We're in two teams of two, so me and Stuart are on one side of the team, we're working together, and Cam and Shiloh are on the other team. The difference being is that this relay race, me and Stuart are starting from the opposite ends of the GNOSR route. Likewise with Cam and Shiloh, they're at opposite ends of the route. So, so Stuart is going to be racing against Cameron from Selgin to Herring Junction, which is the middle point, and likewise me and Shiloh starting at Heath Junction, we're going to be racing from there to Herney Junction. And in order for the team to win, both of us, both sides of the team, so say for example, in order for like me and Stuart to win, both of us have to be at Herney Junction, and we've had to load passengers for we have to load passengers no less than 1 minute. So once we get to the platform, we've got to load with passengers for 1 minute, and then we can go, oh yes, we're here. Another twist with this relay race is that the fact it's going to be a regional one as well. Obviously, via the thumbnail, I'm going to be representing the LNER with the V2 Green Arrow in Brunswick, with quite a nice rake of Gordon Mack. Gracie Teaks. However, I can't use the passenger view because I will show a glitch that's happened to my end. Don't know whether it's happening to everyone else, but with an update that's happened, I don't think it was that so long ago, it's affected the window particles or the window textures, which I'll show you later on. So yeah, if I go back into the stream channel now, hopefully it's all a bit hush hush in there and everyone's actually behaving themselves, and let's see exactly what the others have got and their loads.
Shiloh!
Right,
Stuart. I was about to say, Stuart, do your thing to piss him off.
Shiloh's not here, damn it.
Not anymore, he's not.
Where's Shiloh gone now?
He's run away.
I was going to say somebody spelled his name wrong.
He's ran away.
Run away. So.
Shiloh!
So yeah, Cam, what loco have you got and what load?
I have Black Five, one of the crew Black Fives, and I have a rake of seven period ones.
Stuart, what have you got?
I've got Small Prairie number 4411 with six collets.
Shiloh, what have you got?
I'm taking Sir Archibald Sinclair.
So a bullied.
Yeah. With how many coaches?
I'm taking nine Montes.
Nice.
We also have David here as well.
And if I was there, I don't know, probably J50 with a couple of Suburbans.
And we also, obviously from the start of the stream, we also have the Brett.
The Mr. Shouty.
Is Brett involved?
No. Brett's wicked background character doing some cartoons you never
seen. Right, since I said what I might be doing, what would you do, Brett? if you were in this.
Four.
What?
Chris dead. Okay.
He's
next.
Dead. I said a hole.
Oh, a hole with what?
Call it
8-1.
But here's the thing, though. It's a regional one.
Right.
The big four have already been taken, so that leaves the BR. Four. That leaves four, the BR standards.
That leaves BR and War Department.
No.
Therefore, I am not involved. I can't use Western. So.
Did I take the LNER?
No.
Well, I said J50.
That's because Steven's on the LNER. Anyway, Steven, can
we What about pre-grouping?
No, it's big four. Stay.
Mm-hmm.
Can we start?
I am just going to pan over to my engine. Yes, there we are. Green arrow in the Brunswick. But I thought it'd be more prototypical because of the era of the route.
What the fuck was that?
Did you say green arrow in Brunswick?
Aye.
I don't have good memories with him in that livery. He scared the shit out of me at Donny Open Day.
You went, boop.
He did. He literally blew his whistle and scared the shit out of me. I always have a go at him every time I see him.
Well, so like, a bit like this.
I am on the stream right now, Stephen. That's why I was suggesting that we put the stream up in Train Sim Stuffs in the server. For anybody who
fucking
can't get
hell, that is a high-pitched fucking whistle. That's a high-pitched whistle.
Yeah. Believe me, you haven't seen it in real life, mate. And I was stood right next to the bloody thing.
I will go into York and
it's not at York.
So I will go into Shildon.
It's at Shildon now, isn't it?
Yeah, he's been to Shildon for donkey's years now. Probably nearly 10 years.
I steal
the Hang on, I've been there a few times.
Well, turn the volume down a bit. There we are, volumes.
Hey, do you know what's funny? Every time I went to York, right, I always saw Mallard. So when I finally went to Shildon, guess who was there?
Mallard!
Yeah. I said, what the bloody hell are you doing here? Are you following me or something? He just stands there, silent.
David, all it wants to do is just say hi.
All it wants is a cuddle.
Yeah, but, yeah, I did.
Yeah.
I remember when my sister went, she cuddled him. Like, by the buffer. And I got a picture.
Here we go!
Guys, I have something to say.
Bagsy's not doing the countdown.
Bagsy's not doing the countdown.
Stuart, you do your
Bagsy, fuck off.
Bagsy, fuck off.
Stuart, you do your one.
What, running away?
Yes.
3, 2, 1.
Campus, run away.
Off we go then.
Oh, we're moving.
I'm spun out!
So I need to try.
Hang on.
And get to Kearney at the same time as Shiloh.
Has someone got an LMS engine?
Me.
Yes, good fuck.
I'm in one of the crew black fuckers.
Oh, goody you.
And for some reason, the whistle just went off. And I didn't press the button.
Just shot into the sky like a spam.
So the whistle went off and I didn't press the button. I think we pressed past the second whistle board.
It knows.
I've cleared the first signal gangster. I don't know where anyone is at the moment.
I'm doing 17 mile an hour.
Up a tree.
Up a tree.
Stop wheel slipping!
Put your fucking sanders on!
Where's your fucking water gun? And then he died.
Passing the sheds.
About to wreck up a bit.
And once again, ladies and gentlemen, you will see a master of rails in action.
No, he won't.
Well, no one can see you.
Good! Fuck off. Quickly, that's why.
That's my line!
I don't care.
Steven, how fast are you going?
I don't
now?
Like the fact he says I'm doing that 34. All the time now.
I'm doing 23.
What the fuck?
Just saw somebody run past my house. You should have seen him. He was running so camply.
Were they running in the starlight? Oh shit! I've left the oven on.
Yes.
He had his arm right full back, like he was holding a handbag or something.
I'm past the field house
so
now.
So queer. And he was in the obviously, and he wasn't a wolf deer.
It wasn't Louis Spence camp, was it?
Alright,
we're
here.
Spence's,
we're here,
isn't it?
We're here to
cheat
your country. Anyway.
I think I know who he is. Who is he?
Why do you keep whistling, you big black bastard?
Louis Spence. Thank you, phrasing.
Yes, Stephen, thank you, phrasing. But for some reason,
the name of the show he
he's
was
whistling
in.
And I don't know why.
I know why I whistle. To piss everyone off.
I am 14.
I always whistle. I love
whistling. I'm 14.4 miles from Herne Junction.
You're how far?
14.3.
9.8.
I reckon
14.3. Yes.
Fucking hell,
I better
get moving on.
What's
everyone's speed?
I'm doing 34 mile an hour.
57.
48.
Stop blowing off!
Right, lads, how about having a sit rep every half an hour? Or actually, no, it'll 10 minutes. Every 10 minutes.
So, hang on. When we reach Herne, what are we going to do?
We need to load up with passengers, but for 1 minute and then say, yes, we're here.
Okay. This is going to be one very short street.
That's alright. We don't want to go for over 5 hours again, do we?
No.
A BR Black 5. No, a Black 5.
A BR Black 5.
Shut up, let me explain. It's an LMS Black 5 and BR light weathered pulling LMS clean period ones.
Early or
Steven.
Late?
Early.
Stephen, I put down the path.
Oh, what have you new?
Yeah, I'm doing 38 mile an hour, Steve.
Oh. Nearly 60, mofo.
64.
And I'm worried, so I'm going to have to brake a bit because of the station that's coming up, and worryingly, it's got a 30 mile an hour limit.
Well, that's V2's for you, they can fucking shift.
Oh, what do you expect?
The Grizzlies, yeah.
I'm surprised that the Green Arrow was named after a fish stream.
So?
Well, no, nobody knows.
Well, wait, is that Glenberry, Stephen?
Yeah.
I'm 0.9 from Glenberry.
Stuart, where are you?
Somewhere.
Say again?
How many miles are you from Herne?
12.8.
My rear coach has just cleared the level crossing outside Glenberry.
Stuart, you are...
You southern region!
Good.
Right, Stephen, my computer's finished scanning, so I'll be on the stream in a bit.
Alright.
Because you want to moderate, don't you?
Yeah, please. I need to pull.
Yeah, but since my computer crashed only about an hour ago, it'll probably run better now.
I've rolled it!
I'm in the tunnel.
You've what?
I moved the car and I clipped the curb and I rolled it.
You done?
What?
You've done?
It's David, he's driving a car or something.
Oh. Oh.
Ah, my train, come back!
That's the thing, I was going to play trains. 06, just
my train.
Oh, I didn't tell you what I got, did I?
What?
I got George England working.
Do you know you can download Line and the Rocket?
No.
Yeah, it's on demo station.
Oh, you beauty. Well, that's the thing, I was going to get Truro, and you can even get Bertha as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All three
liveries
over.
I know.
I would sing, but I don't.
It's a bit farting around getting the A4s because they were fucking payware.
Shut.
You can get the A1s though, and I still need to get them.
Where are you, Stuart?
On the on the approach to Lucky.
How far from... Hang on, English.
11.1.
Oh, you're 0.6 in, so I've gained 0.2 of an hour.
Steven, how far are you from a condo? I'm pronouncing how I say it.
0.35.
I'm 1.5 away.
A condo, Shiloh.
Welcome to Talbot.
And I'm putting down the bar.
Shiloh's putting down the power, and I am throwing a warning in an engine I was. Blazing, LMS.
That's what I'm doing. With the Marvel school.
Brett is currently crashing cars, and David is sitting and doing stuff.
Well, I was on Discord, I still need to catch up on messages on there. And I was going to go into trains as 06.
I'm going to be pissed off when my train ends up flying through the station. Because I forgot to hit the brakes.
But now, I'm going to go on to stream. And be
no singing! No singing for the fans.
Oh, lads!
What?
It's the summer solstice today.
Oh, yeah, it is. Oh,
What's that?
What is that? Longest day of the year.
Since 1976.
Is it?
Yep.
Fucking hell.
Oh fuck, my train.
No wonder it's been so hot. I remember 76 was really a hot day.
Cam, how fast are you going?
And I don't remember
one.
It.
61.
Bloody wish I
I'm
did.
I'm doing 59.6.
Oh, hurry the fuck up so I can beat everyone else.
I'm 5.25 miles.
Yeah, you love that one, you can.
Yeah, but here's the thing, I'm in a light Pacific with 9 fucking tokens.
Exactly.
Yes, I have gained 0.1 of my oil for
and
sure.
And where's the route?
Scotland.
Well, there
Great
you go.
North. It's called Great North of Scotland.
Great North of Scotland. I've got a feeling that's
true. It's been proven that the bullies couldn't even go anywhere near Scotland. They could barely take on the Western.
They did.
Yeah, there was trials though, wasn't it?
It was trials, yeah.
Yeah, and it didn't last long, did it?
One of the bullies actually holds a record up here.
I think
it's the quickest steam engine up the second bank. I can't remember which one.
I think I've got a picture. Give me a minute. I'll dump the picture tag for you.
Yeah, but it depends what it might have been pulling a light train. No.
Loaded test run.
Here we go. There's your 7-0 in Scotland, man.
Hang on.
I'm
trying to kill itself again.
I'm 7.8 from Herne Junction. 8.2.
Says you've pinned a lot of messages, Stuart.
Yeah.
Through the roof!
Nathan was asking.
Piss off, I know. I don't fucking care.
Two different things.
Oh. What old ones?
Oh, damn. You must have fucking heard me. We were making funny noises.
Yeah, it was. Well, I was busy.
Because I was with them.
Nice, Stephen.
What?
7 miles.
Well, right. You're doing well, and that train looks very nice. Brunswick V2 with matching maroon teaks. You're taking top lights.
I think I should have taken top
lights. Sure, where are you?
What are you taking?
Sure, where are you?
You should have taken top lights.
6.9.
Ooh, I'm still ahead of Stuart!
Yeah,
exactly.
It's whether or not Shiloh will get there ahead of me.
Shiloh, hurry the fuck up!
Hey!
Hurry up!
I
said hurry the fuck up!
Hey, where are you?
Calm down, it's only commercial.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where are you?
I am 2.5 miles.
He's already passed the Cannon Dollar.
Apparently, Stephen.
Yeah.
The whistle on Arrow sounds horrible. Sounds like it's got a bloody cold.
Go away.
Although then the same person comes in and says, "Ah, oh, that's three-cylinder sound." I tell you what, I think that guy's on purposely trying to piss you off.
The weight of the coaches will push me down the hill.
This is the third stream in 2 or 3 days, isn't it?
Yeah, 3 days.
And the same person has spelt your name wrong again, Steve.
Stop spelling fucking people's
names. How many times do I have to tell you? He's slightly acidic, so it's PH.
And besides, somebody's already spelled Shiloh's name wrong.
And yours? No, Stuart's.
Yeah, Stuart's.
I keep getting that.
Yeah, it was Steve Ward.
If you spell my name wrong, I will hunt you down and kill you with a hammer.
Someone always spelled my name wrong. And
yes. Stuart, I am going for a walk.
63 miles per hour.
Just now.
Eh?
I am 0.1 behind you.
Fuck!
I'm about to pass the Crown and Dollar.
Oh, it's Small Prairie, on you go.
Who the fuck is a small? Who the fuck is a Western box beating an LMS giant?
Well, consider the fact I've got better frame rates than you.
Well, considering the fact that I can beat my frame, I can get better frame rates by doing one thing.
Looking up the sky.
No. Magic. My first tool.
Oh, now Sir Archibald can handle 9 coaches. After counting Garlock, are you fucking kidding me?
Sure, it can still. Shivo, where are you?
That
well,
making
things
sense
I just like... passed Crown and Garlock, I have no idea.
And miles!
No current fucking destiny? What? Okay. I thought I have to flip my point again.
Steven, where are you?
Where am I?
Yeah.
Half a mile from Herney. Or Harney, however you pronounce it.
Hurry up. Go, fucking go!
I am 3.8 from Herney.
Oh, I'm still within 0.1 of a mile.
How dare you?
I'm actually in the middle of your train.
Get out from the middle of my train!
He's in the restaurant coach going, run away.
1-4 from Steven.
What?
The pick period ones don't have a restaurant coach.
Yes, they do.
No, it's a P2's. Oh, fuck. That's right.
Back.
It's not with mine. It's P2's and mine.
Period ones and twos.
Yeah, period ones and twos, but only the period two has a restaurant.
I don't believe this.
What?
Well, I don't know why I said that. It's not that big a deal. Two people have called Bertha fast.
Well, of course, it's a big engine.
Oh, that's the engine. Yep, starting to break now.
She's not fat. She's muscular.
She's big.
You seen those fucking cylinders?
I ran into trouble.
Oh,
slightly.
9F had cylinders like that.
Hello.
Oh, what have we done?
I forgot the braking distance of the V2s and I'm skidding past with the wheels locked up.
Yes,
oh
go,
my
go,
fucking
go.
God, you are.
And because she skidded too far, the scenario's ended. So technically, it means I've DNF'd.
Fuck.
So all I need to...
Well, that's just made that null and void.
Oh, and you were doing so well again.
You were like a
oh,
mile
Christ.
Ahead of me, Steve.
Fucking hell, the wheels are spazzing out.
Oh, and Cameron.
It's like an electric engine.
I pulled the London to Brighton.
You haven't crashed, have you?
No, I'm stopping right in the platform.
Sick. So, I just need to beat the Stuart.
Well,
we're not even.
Because Stephen went and missed the platform.
Well, lads, we're not even half an hour in.
Still think we should try something else.
Kind of a shame, that was a really clever idea you did there.
I thought we just spout random bollocks for an hour.
Nah, we did that lots of times.
No, we don't know the vibes.
Alright, oh, Kim, all I have, I've got to wait for you to come in now.
Why doesn't Stuart go on his one of his rants?
Nah.
Oh, Stuart, how far are you from here, Nick?
1.1.
Fuck!
What, have I overtaken you?
Kim, how far are you?
1.5!
Keep up, Cameron!
I'm trying!
I've already stopped in the platform. Oh,
Jackson, on you go.
if Stuart does this, then our team still wins.
Cameron, get your Midland ass moving.
It's cool.
Yeah.
It's still Midland.
Still Midland.
My name's Charlie.
My name is Jalang.
See, if I had the N15, I wouldn't have this problem.
Okay, that's not called for that.
What happened, David?
It's in the chat. Don't worry. Look,
I'm not looking at the stream. I'm looking at my game. Cam, I'm how far are you now?
0.5.
Stu?
About to stop in the station.
Maybe you got to load up with passengers for a minute, though.
Oh, yes, I will be. Don't worry about that.
Yes, I win. Uh-oh, fuck. I don't want to pull Steven.
Cam, where are you?
Handbrake.
0.2 from here, but I might plan on not stopping.
Did you fucking derail?
No. Fuck!
Is he about to derail?
No, I'm about to fucking go for the platform.
He's about to get to fuck.
He's about to dunuff.
One word, Cam, backspace.
Wait, so if Stu and I stopped in the platform on opposite teams, what does that
mean? A draw.
A draw.
That would mean sudden death.
Stop.
Because don't forget, it's a relay race.
Stop!
So how many people are still in the race?
Me, Cam, and Stuart. Did you stop on the platform, Cam?
Yeah, I wanted to show you something.
Who was in your team, Stephen?
Stuart.
Me.
And
then you've lost already, Stuart.
Well, technically, no. It's a draw because I've taken over Cam.
Right. Yeah. If you look in tag, you'll see if how you... close I was to going through the station.
Yeah, well,
oh, hell's horses!
Wait, what happened?
Only the baggage coach is technically loading.
And I've completed the scenario.
Oh, he still made it, just.
Well, I technically came into the station and beat Cam.
Right, so. Cam.
Yeah.
I don't get why staying scenario ended for you.
Because he went straight through the platform.
No, but it's not done that for me, because I'm a free roam.
Have you put down the final destination marker?
They didn't say the final destination marker.
That's why then. But did you load up with passengers for a minute before anyone else?
Yes.
And then you completed it first.
Damn it!
Therefore, it's a draw.
Wait, hold on. No, it means you've only got one.
Wait, team
Steven,
one
I got the handy dunter before Cam, before Stuart did.
No, we'll remember, see it, like, because basically what you're doing is what is like what James May did for the great train model train race.
We'll call it a draw and end it there.
By default, Britain had won against Germany.
And several other things.
But then what do you expect when you put a British Express Pacific against a German 210 freight train?
What do we do now?
Stream's not gone, it's just Stephen hasn't got something up yet.
Boing. There we are.
What should we do now, guys?
Have us four got Western Lines of Scotland?
Yes. Yes.
Fire it up.
Okay.
Is the race finished now?
Right, so where are we going from and to?
Stranraer Harbour we're starting from.
Okay, so we're going from Stranraer.
In fact, Stuart.
Stranraer.
Do you still have that scenario available at Stranraer Harbour on the Western Lines of Scotland when we did that small tender engine race and I was in the Y-14 and we came literally neck and neck?
I think I still have that, yeah.
Load it up.
Okay. Wait, I don't have it. What's going on?
I don't have it either.
Oh, wait, hang on. No, that,
well,
I just...
Well, you were
just,
there.
No, you've done that. You've done that as quick drive.
Yeah, I've done that as quick drive.
You did that as a quick drive?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was. You two done it as quick drive because it was the day
that Y-14 came out.
I didn't do it as a quick drive, I'm sure I didn't.
Well, I did.
Stranraer Harbour to where?
What about the whole of the Port Royce with Stranraer to Dumfries?
And what are we... And we're doing tender engines?
Where is it? This one's Scotland, there we go. Stranraer... It's basically a small tender engine race.
Right, yeah. So we've got from Stranraer to...
I don't know, I'll have to, once the scenario loads, I'll have to have a look.
So it's a race from Stranraer to where?
Dumfries.
Somewhere.
I know.
Yeah, that was our race, wasn't it, Stuart? Stranraer Harbour to Castle Douglas, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I was
in a 2F dock tank.
Yeah,
you were in a 2F dock tank and I was in the Y-14.
And he beat you, didn't he?
No, we drew.
Oh, yeah, that was a beautiful race. It's a shame you didn't record it.
No, which is, well, why do you think we're doing it now?
Wait,
he does have a point.
Small tender engine, what to take?
Can I take a K1?
No.
No.
Medium. But,
fine, 2251 it is.
What about a B12?
What about 4F? 4F?
What?
If you got it, 3F Johnson.
I don't have it.
Oh, I really want a Johnson 3F, I love them.
How many coaches are we taking?
I think I took 4 with my Y-14.
Can I take my...
Would a foul 4F count?
Actually, no. Yeah, what do I... Right, okay, I just saw something that someone's just put in the chat, and I tell you what, we'll scratch the small tender engines and we're going for tank engines, but we're all doing it in the same class of tank engines, but in whatever configuration we want.
J50.
It failed.
Someone called Bo Barlow said terriers are twats.
But we're doing tank engines.
Piss off.
I'm not having that, so then. I'm going to have a terrier on the Western Lines of Scotland, and we're racing them from Stranraer Harbour to Castle Douglas.
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Looks like it's going to be Denmark for me, then. In fact, no, I won't go for Denmark. I'll go for the other one.
I'll go for my one. Where's my little sheet of paper?
Stroudly improved engine green full train.
Can't find it.
It's in the drive list.
I'm just trying to think how much those Stroudleys weigh each.
So we're all taking terriers.
Yeah, terrier Highland race.
So we're all taking terriers along West Lines of Scotland.
From Stranraer to Castle Douglas.
Wait, hold on.
Does this include water stops?
You have got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. No, I'm just going to check something while the scenario loads. I'm just going to check something. If it is exactly like I think it is, oh my god.
What?
No, just bear with me.
It may not be to do with the water stops, is it?
No, it ain't to do nothing with the water stops whatsoever.
But he's not going to drown it again.
Don't. Towers and West Indies of Scotland. If I could find my little sheet of paper, I would take one of two terriers.
Is it Fanny Balls and...
Yes. Fanny Balls and Bossack. That was my... They are my two terriers.
Okay, I can't seem to find the channel because obviously this seems to be listing it as the most of them as people's names, but I'm just trying to have a look at that small icon. But it, oh, that so is right. You know the that Bo Barlow that said that Terry is a twat, and now he's apologising like hell.
Yeah,
looking is it very very close. I'm looking extremely closely at his little avatar icon. And guess what? It's a BR Black Terrier.
Stephen,
you
no.
The only reason he said that was because it's another like Panniers of Dicks and all that stuff. He's just doing that.
Ah.
That's the only reason he did it.
So what is this, Stephen? Just terriers along Scotland.
Terriers in Scotland, yes.
To Castle Douglas.
To Castle Douglas, yes.
I hate you, Stephen. But at the same time, I want to try this.
I want to try it.
If you would have said Tinkins, I would have taken the 4MT.
Hell no! Oh, I want to make it interesting. I want to make it interesting. Damn it!
How about that, Stephen?
What?
You just driven one of those.
the V2s, yeah, but it was a double chimney kill trap exhaust version.
Hate them.
What's it inside?
What?
Yep.
What happened?
Fucking what? There's 7 dislikes.
Someone said 8.
Well, it says 7
Can
for me.
They not.
If you dislike, I will hunt you down.
It's the same people, guys. It's the same people.
I will hunt you down and kill you.
Okay, we just need to know who they are.
Right, DTG.
Ooh, shiny.
Although we're constantly getting more likes. We've got 7, 17 likes.
EXE has stopped working. Fan fucking tastic.
I'm getting
now. It's
Why is it, lads?
It's now fluctuating between 8 and 9 now.
If you keep doing it, I will hunt you down and kill you.
You can't do that, Cameron. And you just said it on the live stream.
Right, 21 likes now, and fluctuation between 46 and 47 people watching.
I can't remember. What did the Y14s come under as the,
GH5500.
GH5500.
James Hall. That guy.
Yes, that guy.
V2s are better.
Oh, yeah,
they're exactly the fucking... insane.
There we are.
didn't you find that out, Stuart?
What?
They use exactly the same specs and sounds.
No, the sounds aren't the same. The specs, however, are different.
Terriers
have...
No.
Things. Terriers have...
Are special.
I like what Joe B's just put. YouTube is a bastard in general.
Wait, is that
Thank
Joe
you.
We know?
I don't know.
Well, he's got that face of Percy.
It's sort of like a sleepy, embarrassed Percy.
No, he looks something else. I think that's why.
I'm listening.
Be on.
I will wake up.
No!
Right, no. Hang on. Right, Terriers. What would our wood be for the Terriers?
Six Stradleys.
Hold on, Jonathan. You're saying that we're validating the people to make them dislike? No, they're just doing the dislikes just to be dicks. Yeah, that's a point. They must be the Panniers. We're getting dislikes because we've got Panniers in the stream that are dicks.
So people who are disliking, either stop disliking or you give me all your money.
But Jojo, why don't you give him my money?
Way. Either stop liking or piss off.
Stop liking? No.
Exactly, that's it. No, there, there. Joe B, it's Percy's wanky face. But then somebody else went and said it's Percy when he's sloshed.
Hellfire, he's hallucinating.
He's absolutely rat-assed.
I'm going to fucking kick your ass.
He just spazzes about as he walks and rolls into Percy, are you alright? No, Thomas. I went and talked to the trucks the other night and they got me absolutely wetted.
Wetted?
And they gave me a right bashing too.
And the sad and shocking thing is, yes, Toby, I liked it.
What big eyes? Listen, Grandma. I've off my tits on methamphetamine.
And listen, and that's everyone, is what happens when we all
have fun.
Some people don't know how to do that.
Wait, six terriers. Yep, six terriers.
Six terriers and one's.
Yes, I mean. Yes, I'm meant to see
it. He's cheating!
Five terriers and one straddler.
Yeah, what load do you think we should take with our terriers?
I'm taking six.
You're taking six?
You've chosen.
Six straddlers.
Six of the wee buggers.
Stephen?
What?
Are the tanks supposed to be like that?
What tanks? On terriers?
Yeah.
In what way?
Well, are the filler caps the ones in the middle?
Yeah, they're the water filler caps, yeah.
Yeah, so what are the holes at the ends?
That was where the condensing gear used to be.
Right.
So where are we going to?
Castle Douglas.
Well, this isn't good. The chat's not coming. Not for me
Castle
now.
Castle Douglas.
It's a long fucking way.
Castle Douglas 1 or 2 are good to look.
I'll tell you what, I'm going to take 5, because that means I'm taking all the all of one complete rake of the Stroudleys.
Castle Douglas Platform 1.
Yeah. And 5 looks good behind a terrier.
Actually, no, 6. Sorry, 6, because that means I've got 2 brake coaches either end.
Wait, so hang on. Is it Platform 1 or 2 we also going to get into Castle Douglas?
2.
2.
Because
I've got to load it up on the quick drive.
I've just set mine up as free one with the thing that Stephen taught me how to do.
Quick drives are so much easier.
Playing most.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'll tell you what, the Stroudleys look. And yet they look tiny behind an E. Me too.
Oh wait, I've used the wrong one.
The quad art coaches are coming along. Swish.
Can you imagine the train for quad arts?
Oh, the quad arts. Yeah. I love quad arts. Oh, Stuart. Can you get a quad?
Say again, sorry. David, you're cutting out.
Right, sorry, my thing keeps. I know, I keep.
Can you get quad arts for trains, is it?
Yeah. And your 6 made them.
So you can then?
Yeah.
Good.
The restaurant triplet.
I'm ready to go, by the way.
In what, though? Can you get it in 06?
Yeah.
Good.
Stephen, I've just seen what somebody's put. And here we go.
The race of the terriers in their natural habitat. Yeah.
Natural habitat.
Well, in my case, in my case, 3 of the buggers live here. Well
in my case, I have 2. I have 2 terriers that live in Scotland. 3.
Stephen, I'm taking Morden.
You're taking Morden.
Yep.
Morden.
A Warden.
No, Morden.
With 6 absolutely cooches.
Is that the one in Canada?
No, Wadden's the one in Canada. He's taking Morden. That was the first member of the
Ben!
Someone take. Oh, well, it doesn't matter.
Ben, stop that. That's my shirt's line.
What?
Bonk. He's put Bonk the Terriers.
No, it's Bonk the sheep.
I'm ready to go.
Gampers, run away.
Me too. Me too.
I thought you just said, Stephen.
What?
I thought you just said dampers.
Dampers.
Dampers, run away.
Those dampers, okay, run away.
No,
they fucking strip themselves off the engine and just peg off down the line.
No, you remember the one I put in a tag?
No.
Wankers. Fucking embarrassing. Wasting my time. Wasting my... No, hang on.
No one heard that.
Shut the dampers. Shut the dampers, says Ben Wood.
Shut the trampers.
No.
Is there nothing more better than hearing a terrier with Iron White Hood?
The running board of the terriers are lower than the actual platform height.
Yep.
I love these little buggers.
Now you see why I have three of them.
Now you see why you have
best
two.
Thing.
Of two insults. Oh, Stephen, I'm
right, Stephen. The sad thing is, I can't have the stream on and be on here at the same time.
Oh, damn.
It's okay, I've got it, because I've got it on my phone.
Oh, Steven.
Oh, Shiner. Okay.
What's the name of your terrier?
Mine is Stepney.
Of course you fucking choose Stepney.
Well, duh.
Morgan's better.
Nathan's back.
I'm back from the post office and passport issues.
Post office? I don't think America
has he got time to join in?
What room?
Nathan, do you have the Terriers?
Yes, I do.
Do you have Western Lines of Scotland?
Yes, I do.
Get on the Stranraer Harbour now, we're doing a Terrier race.
To Castle Douglas.
To Castle Douglas? On it. How many coaches?
With six Stroudleys.
Six. Full, basically quick
full,
drive.
The full rake.
One of the Terriers with a full rake.
Okay.
You can't outstep me, though.
Or Morden.
Can I go Whitechapel? Can I go Whitechapel?
Yeah, if you want.
Just any that comes up.
Rename one to White Castle.
Do one to Cheapside.
Yeah, lots of people are wanting Cheapside.
Why do you think out of the crowd?
Okay, what number is Cheapside?
Cheapside.
Yeah.
Wait, where are we going? Castle Douglas?
Are they LMS coaches?
They're Stroudies.
In tag.
Guys, where are we going?
To Castle Douglas.
We're going to Castle Douglas platform 2.
And yes, David, those are period 1s.
Okay.
I really like them.
Okay, I'm spawning in now. I'll just need to change my logo, or I'll just see what I spawn in with.
I'm taking Morden because I think that's the one in Canada.
What one?
635.
Canada! No. But it snows all year round.
Scrapped. Warden is preserved.
But.
Right, and do something else, Shiloh.
What?
Do it in Southeast and Chatham.
I already have it in Northumberland.
The terrorists have no fort extra.
And Shiloh.
Why am I getting asked so many questions?
The one you're taking is Brighton Works Shunter.
Ha 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 ha!
Oh my god, guys! I've just noticed something in the brake coach of the Stroudleys.
What?
They've got like destination stick. They've got like destination stickers of them. One in the far left corner has got a destination sticker saying haven't, and the brown one that's sitting on the light brown one that's sitting on top of a dark brown has got Haining Island. It's actually got Chelsea to Haining Island, that one.
What did you spawn in with?
Venture?
What did you spawn in with?
Nathan?
I spawned in with Cheeps.
Nice.
Well, you don't need to change it then.
Yep. Right. Hey, guys.
What?
One other thing.
No.
We're not already yet.
No. We're actually doing the countdown.
Okay, go for it.
No, you'll do it.
Okay.
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 No, no, no. I've got I've got a better one. I've got a better countdown.
What?
Bollock. Bollock.
Bork.
Yeah, we're not already. We're not already ready yet.
No, but Stephen, if you want, I can do that countdown.
Wait, who's still spawning?
I'm ready.
I just did a quick drive.
I'll tell you what, this is going to be really interesting because I've just noticed the Terriers have got 500 gallons of water.
Stephen, I've also scanned ahead.
A bad idea.
Stephen, yeah. I've scanned ahead. For those people doing quick drives, there's only one place. There's only two places you can fill up between here and Castle Douglas.
Right, is everyone ready?
This is the joy of free run set placings. Ooh, bye,
hey guys. If I make it without filling up with water, can I automatically win?
No.
Because I don't think I'm going to fill up with water.
Shiro left.
Oh, I will be.
Oh, right, I definitely will be.
Is everyone ready?
I mean, I made it over,
Or shall we wait for Shiro to come back?
Yeah, wait for Shiro to come back.
Oh, for God's sake.
Wait for Shiro to come back to Bon. Does she...
Hey, Shiro, is that you? Shiro? Shiro! Back, take!
5 and 6. 2 lamps on Shiro. The top, lamp irons.
Shiro!
Stay.
Oh my God, I've got 23 Discord notifications.
You've got Stepney in its proper configuration, don't you?
Yeah, I'll have Stepney in proper configuration, yeah.
Tall lamp irons?
Yeah. Shiro is in the call.
Shiro!
You want something special?
Just put 2 lamps on the top, go.
2 lamps at... Oh, 2 lamps at the top. I can't... Oh, God. How do I put the 2 lamps at the top? Because it was... What,
Control 5 and 6.
I've got to remember to set... right. Control 5 and 6?
Yes.
Oh, my God. That looks awesome.
And Control also, 7 to switch it between lamps and discs.
I thought it was H.
Nope.
Nope.
I'm on my phone.
Okay.
Wait, well,
between unlit lamps and discs.
Are we ready to go?
Yes. Is everyone ready so I can do this fucking camera?
Yes.
How do I do how do I do unlit lamp, Stuart? Sorry.
Control 7.
Yeah, I need to figure out what my lamp head code should be.
Right, I've hit control 7. I've hit control 7, and it's not doing it. They're still lit.
Have it as a special.
Shift H to back to 0.
All right. So control 7. There. Ah, oh, right. Okay. Good. There we are.
I'm ready to
Nathan.
Go, by the way.
Yes.
You want him to know about what head code you want?
No, I've got it all worked out. It just spawned me in with Express Passenger, so I'm good.
I'm just saying you could have the special head code where you got the disc with the black cross across
that's
it.
That's not...
What is it? What?
That's not available in the pack.
Well, that's not on, because the Terriers used to have that a lot during preservation years.
No, I've got the earlier's in the standard pack from Victory Works.
The later years pack should be coming out soon, right?
Yeah.
I mean, I know the Terriers are gorgeous and all, but I think they need to be taught, the people who made them need to be taught some more.
I like it how someone's shouting in the chat, one on top, if you're on Sodor, that's the passenger code. We're not doing passenger.
we ready.
And I think he's just putting that to get to us, but Michael Thane just put AWP is better. Well, that's that's your opinion.
Yeah, that's your opinion.
And it's wrong.
I could not give a shit.
Yeah.
Oh, Stephen, it's your opinion, but it's wrong.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm ready.
Is everyone ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Ready? Woof! Woof!
Okay.
No, Nathan was doing it.
I thought Nathan was doing it.
Oh, come on, sorry. Come on.
Okay, are we all ready?
Sorry.
Yep.
Yes.
Yes.
55, 47, 2, 1, go!
Come on, sorry.
Come on, Stepney.
Come on, Morden.
Come on, Fanny boy.
Come on, Cheapsat. Let's win this for the money or for the bean counters.
Let's push for the bean counters.
Now, what you're doing right now, Nathan, is that you're doing it for the Dark Railway.
I'm doing it for the G&M.
I'm doing it for
Dark. If you ever watch this, I am probably going to let you down.
You will.
I'm already doing 13 miles an hour, 14 miles an hour now.
17.
18. How fast is everyone else going now?
15.
16.
19.
I have 53.8 miles to go with the chair.
I have 53.8 miles to go with the chair. Let's just see how far we get. I'm doing 20 now.
Apparently, someone thinks you have a post office, Nathan.
Nathan owns a post office.
He had just come back from the post office.
Did
they say that Nathan owns a post office?
No, they just, none of them can listen. They've got no ears.
What?
Okay.
Why?
My mic keeps muting itself temporarily, and I can't hear anyone for a while.
No, that's just,
That's just Discord that does that.
Because I've got that.
Okay.
I'm in the brake coach right behind Stepney. It looks so cool!
I think Steven's having an orgy.
My engine though, Steven, I've had to take artistic liberty because there's no actual photos of Surrey. I've decided to go bugger it with an authenticity. I've given it front steps, I've given it tall lamp irons, original dome, I've given it also a spark arrester, and for the fuck of it, I gave it an Isle of Wight hooter.
Imagine if these little buggers had chimes on them? Oh my god.
No!
Shut up.
What?
Do you want to know what's on mine?
What?
Tall lamp irons, drumming dome, Isle of Wight hooter.
Oh, Stepney coming around the curve.
Original coal bunker with closed rails, Isle of Wight sanders, spark arrester, toolbox,
I've just passed the MPD.
Passing the single box, get the single line token, hoopah! Yeah, done it.
Air pump.
Steven, can you throw it to me gently?
No!
And also a marsh chimney. So mine's basically a mix of each part.
Hey guys.
I just passed the signal box.
Oi! Signal! Oi! You! Signalman!
Give me one!
What was that?
That was the,
press tab.
Danger code.
Oh. How fast is everyone going now?
1920.
Yeah.
33 miles an hour.
I am just inside the 60 limit.
I'm about to enter. Are you ahead of me?
I'm already in the 60 limit. I was for a little bit.
How is everyone ahead of me?
Steven?
Yes.
What's the number of your favorite Adams?
488.
That's the number you have your beat, coach.
What?
548. That's the number of my your beat, coach.
You bastard, give me back that brake coach!
No!
It's also the number of Gala Shields, one of the North British Railway Abbotsfords.
I have 48, 406, 427, 466, 446, and 499.
I have 419, I have 407, 457, 473. I guess I'm not a coach stealer, Cameron.
Cam?
Yeah?
I can name my second class coach Stanley. Because it's number 427.
Steven, are you on the incline?
Yes.
And how fast are you going up the incline?
28.
I'm doing 38. Dear God, these dogs are fast!
May I mention I'm accelerating? And,
Ron, now, I don't even think we're gonna have enough water to make it to Castle. I don't even think I'll have enough water to make it to Castle Kennedy.
I'm going for broke, guys.
Yeah, may I mention,
I think it's all or nothing with these engines now.
The tactic that Rob usually uses is actually working.
What?
30% and in the roof.
I don't know what the 30% is for.
The reverser.
Reverser.
Oh, that's what I'm doing right now anyways, and I'm gaining speed up this hill.
Yeah. I am 1 mile from Castle Kennedy.
What?
I'm a mile from Castle Kennedy.
Hasn't even come up on my map yet.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Oh, well, I'm 51.7 away from Castle Douglas.
Oh my god, you've got a 0.3 mile lead ahead of me, mate.
Wait, so am I in the lead?
Wait, how far are you?
51.5.
51.6.
I'm 0.1 ahead of pretty much Stuart and Cameron combined. Wait, where's Cameron, by the way?
Hey, you're ahead of me, you never even asked where I am. I'm 52.2.
I'm a mile ahead of Cameron.
Say.
Steven.
What?
Someone's asked in chat, when Caledonian Works releases the Kale 123, will we see a race?
Oh, the Cali? Yeah.
That's your answer.
And I will be sure to have it when it comes. Because I like
shopping. I am 0.34. I'm 0.3 from Castle Kennedy.
I'm 0.35.
Here's an idea, lads.
Go away, Steven!
What's your idea, David?
When the 812 comes out, why don't you have a heavy goods race?
That's not a bad idea.
With the Cali trucks as well.
I don't have a Cali truck, I need to meet
when they come out.
The Cali wagons are already out, David.
I know they are.
I am now passing through Castle.
I'm 0.05 behind your ass, Shiloh. Literally coming through the station now.
I'm already going through the platform.
Steve.
Go
so
away,
am I.
Steve.
Well, I'm 0.7 behind you guys now.
My sixth coach has just cleared the platform. And over the points.
Guys, how fast is everyone going?
44 and
45.9.
I might ever so slightly be doing 60 miles an hour.
What?
How?
Have you bought the sheep?
I've got my fire mass at 62% and it's bloody steaming like a bitch. Go on, Sorry. Go on.
No, you're not sorry.
No, sorry, you tosser.
Shut up.
Now, I managed to do about 30 miles when...
Now let's play the waiting game. How long until the next station?
Well, Dunragget is about... 47 miles away from Castle Douglas.
And I'm 50 miles dead from Castle Douglas.
I'm 0.8 behind you now. I am losing ground.
I am running away from Nathan, but I think Steven's spotting my rear coach.
Why, how far are you from Castle Douglas?
49.8.
49.7.
49.7.
49.65.
So I'm a mile ahead of you.
Steven, you're slightly ahead.
Yeah, but what's your speed?
48.7.
Uh-oh. I primed the boiler!
Good! Well, wait, Steven, how far are you from Dunragget?
Oh, Dunragget, 1.3.
1.4. I'm taking screenshots. This might... Game time's at 10 in the morning, so I'm happy.
mph and a little terrier. Come on, you little git.
Passing through Dunragget.
Oh, it's on my map. Or something's on my map.
You're 0.95 ahead of me, Stuart.
pressure. Please gain it back.
It just shows the terrors could surely shift.
Oh, why'd you have to put that?
What was it, Steve?
I've just read what Michael Thame has just put, and it's not acceptable.
What has he said?
Stephen, are you a penis length in front?
Put him on a timeout.
Exactly, I was about to do that.
Go, little doggy.
Alright then.
Hey, Stephanie!
What?
Nah, I was gonna... no, never mind. I forgot where I was going with it anyway, so...
I am a mile dead from Dungragget.
I'm a 0.6 ahead of you.
I'm 0.10 from Dunragget.
How fast are you guys going?
I'm 0.2 behind you, Steve.
Going through it now. 60. I'm doing 48.
I'm doing 52, 58.
Guys, I've just passed Calloch Junction, so now I'm on the abandoned section of the Port Road.
Well, I'm just about to go through doing Regate, so...
Tell me when you're going through, because I think I've gained ground onto you.
What's your... Stuart, are you doing it in advanced mode, or are you doing it in legacy?
Just as it loads up, why?
Oh, so... what, that would be advanced?
Immediate.
Do you have to use the reverser lock to change to move the reverser?
No.
Nathan...
You're in legacy,
I've then. I'm going through Dunragget.
That's why you're able to put it at 30%.
Hey, 3, 2, 1, going through Dunragget.
Are you serious? Oops. As soon as they exit the platform, I hate you.
That's the advantage of going 56 miles an hour.
I'm doing 41. Go away!
I keep getting confused in the Terriers. Which one's the live steam and which one's the exhaust steam injectors in the Terriers?
Steven, Nathan's about to touch me.
Really? What, inappropriately? What?
Yes. Inappropriately. Go away, Nathan. And I just went over the crossing
exhaust,
that the Dunragget.
Exhaust is the drivers.
Alright, cool.
Because I just did a little test of it.
Hey, Martin, I will give you a fresh coat of paint and an oiling if you win. If not, I'm still going to give it to you anyway.
Right. Stuart, how many miles away are you?
44.
But you've got 3 miles on
and,
me.
I'm at
47.25.
Shame I can't stop for a water stop. Because the Black Five's in the platform.
Wait, hold on. What's in the... At Glen Luce, you said?
Yes. Let's do a quick drive.
Oh, shit. That is a Black Five. For me, anyway. I'm going over the bridge.
Oh, I'm doing it in free run, so I've got no traffic.
So you can just stop and get water and then go again.
Yep.
Bastard. Boston!
Right, next station for me...
I'm 1.5 miles from Glen Luce Viaduct, going over Calloch Junction.
Cowan.
Is that a tunnel?
There's
no tunnels in this.
What are you talking about?
Oh, it's just a bridge, my bad.
If a tunnel was a bridge, that's a really long bridge.
Well, considering the fact that Bowness and Caneal goes underneath one of the motorways, we can technically class it as a fucking tunnel.
Right, water check, everyone. Percent and
gallons. 395
gallons.
350 and...
400.
398, 83% water.
400 gallons left and I've got 0.44 in the boiler.
51%.
Should we do a coal check as well?
0.77.
0.78
tons.
1706 pounds.
0.8 tons.
Well, in tender coal level left, I've got 1739.
Despite the fact you don't have a tender.
spell crosses is 10, I don't know why.
Oh, that's a crossover.
Oh, I have 1,795 pounds. And also, Nathan.
Yes?
How far are you from Glenluce?
Oh, I'm passing through it now.
I hate you immensely.
You serious? Are you going through Glenluce now?
Yeah, I've just
passed. How did you pull ahead of me?
I've just managed to get on the single section of it.
Would everyone like some good news?
What?
No.
No, I just went through the maggot.
So Cameron's still behind me.
What?
Somebody in the chat doesn't know that a terrier is a type of dog.
Seriously?
Die, well, please.
There are several types of terriers. You've got West Highland, you've got Scottish, Border,
Yorkshire,
Boston Terrier,
Great Dane. No, you know.
Great Dane's not a terrier.
I know.
And probably even a few in the different countries.
Shut up, Shy Wolf.
I was kidding! Calm down, Cameron. Jesus.
Calm down, Dan. It's a commercial.
Wait.
I'm just reaching Glenluce now.
Have you gone through a 60 limit?
I'm in a 60 limit. Why?
Okay, so you're at least 0.8 miles ahead of me. How many miles away are you?
4.3.
I'm a mile behind you, Stuart. And there's a Black Five milk train, that's fun.
Right, you sort of cut out there. How many miles?
42.
I'm a mile behind.
Shiloh, I can't hear him.
42.
Exactly?
Yes.
You're 1.2 miles ahead of me.
You're 4 miles ahead of me.
Wait, Cameron, how far are you from Castle Douglas?
46.8.
I'm 2 miles ahead of you. I don't think the terriers was a good idea.
Batman Post is in a field.
Oh, I know where you are, you bastard! Cross, you're miles ahead!
I'm losing speed and steam!
Well, what's your fire
and my sanity!
What's your fire mass?
Hold on.
Am I the only one doing this in the F5 had? All the rest of you are doing it in top of
357 pounds.
I'm using a controller.
I know.
Stuart, 366 pounds.
Up that to about 425.
Stephen.
What?
Okay.
Somebody says that Stepney's funnel sounds like a Romney Hive engine.
Yeah.
Does it, Frank?
They probably mean it's the terrier's chuff sounds similar.
No, don't lose speed.
I
see going worse. I'm losing speed really quickly. This is not good.
I am going 40 miles an hour and I am 4.2.
Do you want to know what speed I'm doing?
Water check. I've just reached the 300 gallon mark.
I've got 300.
Does anyone know what speed I'm doing?
No.
You haven't told us.
Fucking 19!
30 and increasing.
I really wish these terriers would bump pressure better.
Oh, they bloody do.
Mine's been set at 97 since fucking Strand
Rock. Oh god, please tell me.
Stuart, you do realize what I drive in?
Cam, shove the blower on.
You do realize I drive an old fireman with a control or not?
Oh my god, there's a fire!
They're all talking about fire.
Fire!
Oh, let me get to the top of the hill, please.
I see the top!
Well, okay, I'm just gonna be left behind.
Nathan, how far away are you from Castle Douglas?
41.6.
You tosser.
I think I'm gonna forfeit.
If anyone's gonna forfeit, it's actually gonna be Cam, because his boiler's pressure.
I'm at 84 PSI! I'm doing 9 miles an hour for one Kylo, freaking 90.
What is your reverser at?
Fucking 33. I can't gain any more speed.
What's your regulator at?
Right.
Fucking full.
Kylo, is your brakes in running?
Yes, why?
How many inches?
Is that 21? Is that my brakes are completely off.
Are they 21 off inches? Running?
They're in running, but at 21 inches.
Right, shove your brakes on, open up a blow up.
Kaboom!
Hold on a second. Shiloh.
What?
You know, you can see. Can you see the reverser in the cab?
Yeah, why?
You know the two damper bars in front of you, the small little ones just in front of it. That's sort of like a long L shape.
Hang on.
Just in front of the brake lever.
Yeah.
So you can see the damper levers that are right next door.
I'm looking right at them.
Oh yeah. God, speed.
Right, the right hand damper, if you can, click on it and drag it all the way down.
Done that.
Right, and this the left hand damper, that's all the way up, is it?
Yep.
Yeah. What you've effectively done now, Shiloh, is shut your rear damper. So you're not letting so much excess air getting into the fire.
Okay.
Hey guys, I'm speeding down the hill.
Go, Morden, go!
You do realize it's illegal to speed in Scotland.
Wait.
I still have to wait for a freaking blow up.
What?
How many miles away are you?
37 and 3/4.
I'm 2 miles behind you, and I'm gaining speed super fast.
Well, I'm just coasting down the hill just to let my pressure stabilize a bit. No, just to let my pressure die down a bit because it's blowing off.
I'm at, okay, water check, everybody.
250 gallons.
336 gallons.
I'm at 300
gallons,
dead. I'm at 300 dead.
Water.
And I think my coaches are pulling me back down the hill with my handbrake still on. Go! I don't even care anymore, just go. No!
Creston, I'm coming down.
GG.
Ew.
Wait, Steven, how many miles away are you?
I'm 40 and a half.
You cut out again.
You said 40 and a half.
I am 38.
I'm 3.5 miles behind. Come on, I have my Sanders on.
I didn't use my Sanders at all getting up the hill.
No, I haven't used my Sanders once.
I just needed grip.
Oh, there's the station.
What's the station name there, buddy?
Kirkcowan.
What?
Kirkcowan?
Yeah.
How far?
The station has just entered at 1.75.
Okay,
I've just started up. I just started up again.
Because I wasn't too sure.
Nathan, I just started up on the hill again. I'm proud of myself. Now I feel terrible. Why? 43 and a half?
Yes!
How far are you?
43.2.
Damn, when you get here, I'm gonna have to show 43. You how to fly without manual fireman.
Wait, Cam, did you just say 43.2?
Yeah.
Hey guys, should I YOLO it? No, I'm not gonna YOLO it.
I'm literally not that far away from you.
I know.
I am not YOLOing it.
YOLO it! Come on, you precious little dog.
Oh, I'm sorry, on you go.
Come on, Morgan.
Fuck Sonic, he's shit.
Wait, Cameron, what's the name of yours?
Funny voice. Shut up. The Scottish insult.
Right, I've got Cheapside and I am 0.5 from Kirkcowan.
Well, I'm surprised because Cheapside was built on the Cheapside.
Right, Stuart, how far away are you from Kirkcowan?
Yes!
Passed through it already.
Steven, Steven, thank you. Thanks. I'm building speed up again. But that's a lot of black smoke.
You're in the 60
I'm
stuck.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're 0.8 ahead of me.
Well, might be.
Cam, did you reach the top of the hill yet?
Not yet.
Okay.
Well, how far are you from the 60 limit?
Live.
I'm just going in the 60 limit.
I'm 0.3 behind you.
Yes. At least I won't come. Well, that depends on when you. In what?
Yeah, you're probably gonna run it. How much water do you have left, Cam?
250.
Cam, are you on quick drive?
No, I'm in 3-1.
Well, you can fill up at, Stuart.
If I make it.
You're gonna fill up at Stuart.
Because there's main platforms as well.
Yeah, Stuart, that depends if I can make it.
Did Stuart just go quiet?
No.
Probably your internet connection is derping.
Okay. If anything, I'll always
27 mile an hour
call on my phone. I'm going 60 miles an hour down this hill.
I think I'm
just
have...
into
the 60
limit.
Oh, god damn it. I'm in the 60 limit, by the way.
Why? Right, see the danger? See the two toots at the end of the danger whistle?
Yeah.
Why does it sound like him when he the narrow gauge? Why does it sound like him Sarando's narrow gauge was from season 4?
Hold on. You mean this?
Yeah, but I've got the Ivy White hooter on mine.
Sure?
I'm passing through some rocks.
That
doesn't help anybody,
down.
Does it? Okay, coal chest.
I have 200 gallons.
I have 304 gallons, but I'm inserting water now. And I have 0.7...
I'm holding at 33... I'm fluctuating between 33.9 and 34 miles an hour.
Judging by my current position to, Nipstra, and my current speed, and how far away, thingy is, I might make it to,
I'll be looking to make it to Newton Stewart.
Yeah, I might make it to Cree Town to fill up.
I am 33.8
miles away. No, I'll be looking to make it to freaking Kirkcaldy.
You're how far?
33.8.
I'm 35.8.
I'm 41.9.
32.1.
This was a bad idea to use chariots.
I'm actually confident in my ability to make it. Odds are that will probably change. But right now,
it probably will.
Not
enough water.
I need to learn to drive trains in manual fireman.
It's easier in manual fireman.
Cam, you need preferably have an Xbox controller.
No, but I do have one.
I'm doing this all in keyboard.
Keyboard's way easier, in my opinion. Even though you have a whole bunch of keys, you know which one's which.
May I just mention, when I'm coasting down the hill at 70 miles an hour.
You may not be...
No. I'm almost at the top of the hill!
Slowing down because it's a
shot.
Nathan, this reminds you of a certain race that someone did, where they had to get over BTOP Summit. Oh wait, no, that was something I did with a freaking pump car.
hang on, Shio, was that a scenario where you had to take two Mark 3s from the Virgin? It was two Mark 4s.
Yes.
Wait, there's a station coming up. For What station is this? I can't tell.
Yeah.
Okay. Too much colon. Get up! I can see the crest of the hill. Oh my gosh!
I'm guessing that you've gone through it, Stuart.
What? No, I'm on the approach to it, and I've just crossed over. So yeah, I would slow down a bit.
I'm not flooring it, but I'm at least making it up the hill.
Chio, where are you?
No one believes. No.
Yeah, I'm passing a class 27.
Chio.
Cameron.
How far are you from Castle Douglas?
40.93.
Oh, buses! I'm passing buses on road.
You're passing buses, Steven.
Bus wankers.
Funnily enough, Steven, that's actually a nickname of one of my mates in a Facebook group chat. He's called Bus Wanker. I don't know why he's called Bus Wanker in the group chat, but
have you not asked him?
I'm into the crest of the hill.
Something to do with him and another mate of mine changing people's nicknames. I changed mine to the top. But it was then changed to something else.
Now I have to coast. Yay. Even though I'm probably gonna lose again. I don't even care.
Doubt it, cause you're ahead of me.
I'm 0.4 from Newton Abbott.
Wait, am I?
Newton Stewart. My bad.
Wait, Cam, how far are you from Castle Douglas?
40.9.
I just gained some ground. Sorry, Cam, for leaving you behind.
You wanker, you could've pushed me up.
You didn't even help me!
No, cause you fucked off. You fucked off into the field to bolt the sheep.
I'm sorry, I don't do that.
You bonk.
Nathan, how far away are you from Castle Douglas?
29.8.
I'm passing a field of cows at the moment.
Nathan, you've gone within a mile of me.
Okay, so I'm guessing you're in the 50 limit now?
I'm just about the 60 limit after it.
Hey, Cam. I will give you a cake if you stay back there.
Fuck off and die.
No.
No, because I've just made it to top of the hill.
Stuart?
I'm coasting down the other side.
You're at the 60 limit.
Nearly.
How far away?
A quarter of a mile.
Okay, I'm gaining ground on you.
Has anyone gone through Newton Stewart yet?
Me and Nathan.
No.
You've just gone through it?
Me and Nathan
gone through it about a minute ago.
Oh, a mile and a half from it.
I'm doing 48 down the other side.
Well, you might gain some ground on us, Stephen, because I'll probably be stopping at a Creto.
Is that after?
It's the station at the bottom of the curve on the bottom side of the map, just after.
Creetown, oh yeah, there it is.
Mind you, stop there.
Hey,
Steve.
Yeah, Shiloh.
Steve, how far are you from Douglas's castle?
30.9 miles.
I'm 9.5 behind you.
Steven.
Way behind. But Cameron's like on my ass, so.
Steven.
Yeah.
You are 10 miles ahead of me.
Oh, Ghost Ebony, ooh, ooh.
Morden, go offend, go get your sister/brother/thing. Go get the dog.
I like the fact I'm probably the only one, I'm actually the only one here that's actually driving a foreign terrier.
I am 1.2
platform. What speed did you two go through Newton Stewart at?
I went
about 45.
I went through there with 35.
Really?
I went through at 45.
Yeah.
Well, I'm on the outskirts of it and I'm doing 62.
Slow down a little bit.
I might recommend slowing down.
Don't slow down.
Because I'm still going through it at 62 and I'm fine.
Oh.
I'm kind of afraid of I'm kind of afraid of Kurt Cohen.
You watch Stuart.
I'm also going to save water more.
I've got 209 gallons left.
Right, I need to start conserving water, and here we go, here's the climb.
I think the climb is what's gonna kill everyone.
I'll be able to shove in a car.
Where are you? On the 50 limit.
I'm 1.6 from the 40.
1.6 from the 40? I'm 0.6
yeah,
from
I'm
the 50.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it to... Okay, just a heads up, I'm going to make it to Crito. Steve, how much water have we got?
193 right. gallons.
I'm screwed. I'm yeah, screwed Steven, for water.
Steven, you'll make it to Crito, no problem.
I'm pretty much screwed for water. Help.
What have you got?
196.
And how far are you from Castle Douglas?
Me?
37.9.
Oh yeah, you're fucked.
I'll be lucky to get to Kirk Cohen! Or Newton Stewart, for that matter.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to be stopping at Creed Town, because there's no way I'm going to make it to Loch Scarrow.
How far away is that from,
it's from... pretty much one, maybe two stations just before it. No, it's still quite a bit away.
There's a 40 limit.
I'm three quarters of a mile from Cree Viaduct.
Cree!
I'm 1.5 from the 40 limit.
Hey, Steven, these terriers are thirsty, don't you think?
A little bit, but Stephanie's alright. She's been a good girl.
Well, Stephanie, I tip my hat off to you because I'm basically fucked.
Well, all I will say is, it's not the engine, it's the driver.
I'm 1.7.
I blame my toys.
It's more about boiler management.
Exactly, it's the driver.
I am 1.5.
I blame my tools. I'm blaming the engine.
Oh, pillboxes!
Why is there a 20 limit?
That's going into the station. Because we're going on to the left-hand platform, not the right.
I'm now doing 61 miles an hour into Kirk Cohen. No, that shouldn't be fine.
Oh, that's why. And that's why.
Okay,
and I just made it into the station.
I've got 100 gallons left.
I got 150.
I have 179, I mean.
I've got 195.
I'm just gonna let the hill slow me down. Yeah, but Nathan, how much water?
I'm passing Kirk Cohen.
40%.
I would start injecting if I were you.
Going through the disused planure.
I just went through Kirk Cohen, and now I'm back on a single track.
If you're on quick drive, your coaches might jump a little bit when going over the points.
Nah, I'm fine.
Into Cree Town.
Oh, I beat Bulgy to the bridge! Woohoo! You're seeing the stream what I mean.
If I make it to Cree Town, I'll be happy. Just let me get to Newton Stewart first.
Oh, here we go, here comes the climb.
Oh, perfect stop.
Can anyone still hear me okay?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, good. Shut up, Cameron. Go back to your field of cows that I've just passed.
Bait me.
And hay bales. And a lake.
You're fucking helping your Shiloh.
I know. I'm a sad person and
just gonna let people off, actually.
At 53%, should I start injecting at 53% water in the boiler?
Yes.
Okay.
On you go, Surrey, up the hill.
What speed are you doing, Stuart?
I've only just started off because I've just filled up.
Alright. Where are you, Nathan?
Floor it!
22.9.
So have you just gone through Crito?
Possibly.
Without taking on water?
Yeah.
You're a madman.
If you make it to Scarrow, I will be surprised.
I've got 22.7 miles to go, and I'm guessing that it's not all uphill, so...
So, you'd be surprised. This bank is actually pretty long.
Nathan, this is Scotland. It's bound to be hills.
Yeah, but for all the ups, there's got to be at least one down, right?
Not for...
Yeah, I'm probably going to regret that now.
I regret all my life decisions that led me up to this point. I think we can agree that this will never happen again.
No.
If it does, it's going to be on a longer route.
No, it's not.
Oh.
I'll make sure of it.
Where are you now?
I'll have to speak with you first, Steven.
I'm accelerating up this 1 in 80.
I'm on a 1 in 150, and I'm still slowing down. Yeah, it's not water in there. Yeah, my terrier's not having it.
92 gallons. 92.9 gallons left.
92 gallons.
Yes.
You're.
I know.
Well, I'm at 130. I'm not doing too hot either.
Well, how far are you from Castle Douglas now?
33.46.
And Cam, how about you?
34.7.
Both I'm might still be screwed. I don't know.
Well, I'm letting the hill slow me down.
Sure. Unless I can pick the fireman out of the cab and get him to walk with 10 buckets of water, to walk to the next station to grab water, then walk all the way back, I might make it.
Yeah, but that requires time.
Here's a better idea.
And straining.
And my foot.
Start shoveling snow into the tanks, at least it's water.
Oh, fucking chance. Sure, I know it's in Scotland and it snows all fucking year round, but it's not snowing right now. I should be honest, it's
yeah, because it's the middle of freaking summer. I've crested the next hill. So I'm just gonna let the hill take over and coast.
I wouldn't be able to start in fucking Cuckoobride.
Cuckoobride.
Whatever.
I don't know why it's pronounced.
It's still the same word.
I pronounce it Cuckoobride.
Cuckoobride.
I don't know why. What? Someone please explain to me why it's pronounced Cuckoobride.
Scottish. I don't know, I pronounce it Cuckoobride, but I don't know.
Who's that?
Who has joined us?
Hello!
Ben, you're kinda late, and you know what? You've been spared.
Ben, you're late. Again.
I woke up, literally, when you were streaming,
Ben,
so...
Do you wanna know what we're doing right now?
What is going on?
Okay, Western Lines of Scotland and terriers.
What?
Talk to Steven about that, because I said it was... Yeah! Going all the way to Castle Douglas.
Who moved me?
I don't know.
No.
Where is Snowy here?
He might have still done it.
Where? I don't know.
The AFK thing, he muted and everything.
No, yeah, Brett still has power to move people.
So he might ever just slightly be doing things.
Yeah.
Plus, I can't do it. I have not the power to do things.
Something's on my map.
A chicken.
No.
I'm in the middle of freaking nowhere.
Wait, you're the full Western line just stuck.
The gay house of food.
Yes.
What?
And I'm a mile ahead of Cameron.
Where did you guys start from?
Strandra Harbor.
And you're going all the way to Carlisle.
Castle
Douglas.
Oh.
It would be interesting to see if what would happen if we actually went to Dumfries.
Should I just start chasing you all in a freaking A4?
No.
If he actually catches up, to be honest.
Yeah.
Well, seems that we're in freaking A1/A1X Terriers, Stuart. I think you have a better chance of just catching up.
Some of us are, what, around about 25 miles away?
I'm 31.65 miles away.
How far are you?
I'm 23 miles away.
Bloody hell.
Right, you're 2 miles
away. And Nathan's just went to space.
What?
I am 19.6 miles away.
Nathan just fucked off right past me, but I was taking on water.
And Cameron's somewhere behind me.
Who's in the lead currently?
Nathan.
Okay.
Steve, may I just mention, there is a 1 in 65 coming up.
Yeah, don't worry.
Wait, I'm finally blowing off!
I think I know what that is.
Speed!
Ow! You guys already passed through one horse.
Yes.
We're basically, I think, what, a tenth of the way across the route now?
Okay.
Well, I've passed through Creektown already, so.
Oh, wait!
I'm about to pass through
I'm going to listen to a Scottish song, aka Loch Lomond.
I'm about to pass Strut.
Wrong spelling.
Wait, Newton Stewart? How far are you from Newton Stewart?
0.14.
How?
I don't know.
I'm 0.9 away!
Is Cameron overtaken Shiloh?
I did.
Me and Cameron have been last place.
Yeah, me and Cameron have been fighting for like, what, the past hour? Oh yeah, Cam, you're gonna get last place now.
I don't care.
Hey guys, I'm at Gatehouse.
Alright, so you're a mile ahead of me.
And I've still got 100 gallons of water. Plus.
Cam, do you see a 50 limit?
Yeah, no.
Oh. Never mind.
What's the next race gonna be?
Don't know.
Well, you missed the relay race we technically did.
Yeah, I missed that
I just want to see if you can be on my computer with a tank of
water. What was he editing, if I may ask?
A video for his channel.
All a bunch of senseless bullshit!
Big water of Fleet Viaducts, 1.13.
I am pulling into Newton's. Do! Oh, hello there, Black Five. How are you?
How many coaches do you have?
The Black Five.
We're making a short rake.
Six.
We have the full rake. We have the full rake.
Oh, boy.
Oh, look, and I'm about to pass the snow clearing twins. 4-5-4-3-2 and 4-5-3-6-3.
Oh, God. I'm now below 100 gallons.
You're fucked.
You should have taken on water somewhere.
We couldn't because most of us are in quick drive.
Oh.
You haven't even reached Creektown.
Yeah, they're gonna. The next station for them is Palnir, then it's Creektown.
Oh boy. So this is pretty much the 1400 race Reese did.
So what point are you in Strut?
Yes, but it's in the sidings.
That's okay.
There's one station that has water tower.
Yes.
Right, so you can easily just stop, past the platform, and then reverse in.
Yeah, problem is I need to reverse back because the fucking damage brakes are shit.
If you're using the A1X, it's now. Only got the steam brakes. You've got the A1X, you've got vacuum and steam.
I'm in the A1X.
Okay, so you can use both.
Steve, how far are you from Gatehouse?
It's not on my F3 yet.
I'm now affording the coast because it's 1 in 100 downhill.
1 in 64 for me.
I'm still on the 1 in 80.
How far are you from Castle Douglas?
20.9.
I might just make it with the water.
Oh Ben, how was your day today?
Well,
considering it's only noon in California time, pretty uneventful.
Well, I got the N15 pack and I went and downloaded the expansion pack that I saved from my email 2 years ago.
Lol.
Hey, Shiloh.
And they... what?
You're from California.
Why?
What's the chances you're to meet Ben when you were living in California?
No, he didn't meet. I live up near San Francisco. He lives in San Diego.
I live the best city in California.
Ben and I are an hour apart from each other.
So Ben could easily
2 hours if the traffic is bad.
Can I just tell you, I almost shat myself.
Why?
Good.
It looked like one of my coaches was about to derail.
Hey. Wait, trains.
59 and a half miles an hour downhill.
Hey guys, I am 15.5 miles away.
I'm 28 miles dead.
Are you, what's your water level?
100 gallons.
Boiler level?
23%.
You better start injecting boil.
Inject like a motherfucker.
Cause you might have just exposed the crunch key, you might blow up.
I'm passing, going over Creve either. Don't drop the fire bars.
Don't pin Dennis.
I just said that.
And don't pull a 5MT either.
Oh, you mean mid Hans's one?
Yep.
What, with a cylinder?
Yeah.
And don't do Peter either.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Ammo.
Technically, although Blue Peter was sort of like going at a much slower speed and almost to the fact of stationary, technically you could say Blue Peter did beat Mallard's record, although it was about 140 mile an hour spin and blew up.
Blue Peter beat Mallard's record.
Cam, are you out of water?
Yes, I ran out of water.
Cam's out.
Wait,
oh, arms.
Hey, Stuart.
What?
What was the station you said that the other water stop was at?
Loxquero.
Oh, I am 1.2 from there.
What?
Stop, consider the fact your boiler level and the water you got.
Oh god, I don't even have enough water. I'm passing Paul's platform.
How many miles away are you, Stuart?
15.9.
I'm now injecting. Wait, Stuart. From Paul's platform, how far is Pre-Town?
About a mile, 3 miles, maybe.
Thank you for giving me wiggle room on that.
Check myself again.
Good.
This time it wasn't the coaches.
You what?
Cam.
What?
Dude, were you getting thunderstorms earlier? Because I've got some.
Yes.
Who was getting them on the last screen?
Yeah, I'm gonna slow down.
How fast is everyone going?
47 and slowing down rapidly.
44 into a 15 limit.
Do it your speed.
57 because I'm coasting.
And Steven.
What?
What's your speed?
35 and increasing. Because I'm just cresting and going through Gatehouse.
You may see an S16 sitting at Castle Douglas.
Come on, me make it to Kree-Town, please!
Or at least Loxquero.
No, my next station's Kree-Town.
Wait, where is Loxquero?
I have 82 gallons in my tanks.
Is Loxquero after?
Loxquero is about 13 point something or 12 point something.
To be honest, I'm surprised I've even made it this far.
Shiloh, how far away?
How far away from Castle Douglas is that Loxquero, the next water stop?
12.8.
To answer your question, but I'm 25 and a half miles away.
Okay, yeah, you're not gonna make it to Loxquero.
12.8.
If I make it to Kree-Town, I'll be happy.
I seriously need to make that to the ground.
If my Terra can get over this fucking hill!
Yeah, Steve, how much water have you got left?
I've got 390 gallons, and I've got half a boiler water level, and I'm ejecting now, coming down the hill fast.
Missiles.
Debating whether or not I should fill up, just in case.
I'm a mile from the 40 limit. Please let me get there at least.
I'm tempted to try to start off from Stranraer and chase you all in Jupiter.
Please
not
don't.
I know, because Jupiter wasn't built for speed. and plus your distance from Castle Douglas.
Or climbing Scottish hills.
And despite the fact I tried to take you to a beating bank, ended up wrecking the cylinders about 5 fucking times.
What, the Jupiter?
Yes.
Bloody hell.
For some reason, no, I'll tell you what it was. I had the reg shut, and it's the cylinder still damaged.
What?
That happens on every Victory Works product too.
Did you have the cylinder drains open?
Yes, I had the cylinder drains open. It's still got damaged.
I don't want to slow down. No! If I stop for a blow up, that's going to make it even worse for me because my pressure's at 104.8.
You're pretty much down the pan.
Help me!
No!
Sorry, Thunderbird Relief is not on an line at the moment. Please drop the fire and start out again.
I'll drop kick you in a minute.
No!
I will fly back to California just to do that.
Hey guys, is it downhill the rest of the way to Castle Douglas?
I think it's uphill a little bit.
Sure, there's some hills up and down.
I remember I did a full wank, not a full wank, it was in parts, but I'm pretty sure it's not downhill the way to Castle Douglas. I think it's uphill a little bit.
Wasn't I with you when we did that?
No.
Oh, okay.
That was a separate video series I did on my channel.
It would help if I actually stopped at the water column.
Sure.
Oh, you stopping?
On 44% through the roof.
Sure, stop at the wall.
I'm slowly gaining speed.
Yeah,
come on, Terry.
Because I'm not too sure.
Come on, how far am I? I'm just around the corner from Pre-Town.
Okay, that's another perfect stop. Fucking hell, the rain's coming in fast.
Come on.
California was getting hit with a little bit of rain before the summer actually started.
We had thunderstorms over here.
Hey, you're fucking lucky. Me and Stuart got thunderstorms.
Okay.
We got thunderstorms here as well, actually.
Even though it's supposed to be scorching.
Does anyone else think it'd be helpful if I took the handbrake off?
Were you going all the way with the handbrake on?
No, I'm trying to set off from Los Esquero with the handbrake on.
No, we leave it on.
New something.
Oh, and Cam, not Cam, Ben. It's been about 90 something degrees out here.
Wow.
What is it out here right now?
Last time I checked, it was 85.
It's 82.7 out here for some reason.
I hate you.
Even though it's gonna start heating up real quick.
Oh. 1.5 from New Galloway.
Oh, have you set off with?
How many miles away are you, Stuart?
12.7.
Nathan, where are you?
I am 10.3 miles away.
I'm a bad driver.
You disgusting individual.
Shut up.
There's no way I'm gonna catch up at all. I'm stuck in third place.
Hey guys.
Wait, Stephen, where are you at the moment?
I'm 15 miles dead from Castle Douglas.
You guys might be in a race for first and second.
Boom,
I'm. How can you say that? I'm fourth.
Boom, Stephen, you derailed. Steven, get yourself lucky, we should not last.
If I just heard correctly, Stuart derailed.
No, I didn't derail.
Stuart, did you?
I heard something derailed.
Nathan?
Yes?
Have you derailed?
No, don't worry. Bye.
Why?
I thought I heard someone say they derailed.
Lies!
Bloody hell. Cam, if you could see the rain right now, by the looks of things, my bloody housing scheme might get flooded.
Or we get
do you want me to come home to your house in a boat?
By the looks of things, Penny, Venice.
where can I get a boat by side by side? Do you have a boat?
Okay, I have a question. Cameron, why the fuck would I have a boat?
I don't know. Shaiwa, why did you have a boat?
Guys, am I
because
not
I don't go
longer?
Fishing?
I'll just say that some lightning just appeared.
Hey guys.
Shit. No, can I just say I'm at 15%?
New Galloway.
Get this done fucking quick. Come on, sorry, on you go, move your ass.
You say sorry or sorry?
Sorry.
Sorry.
Okay.
Priest country.
This is where the airlock's closed.
I'm at 25% gallons, 25 gallons of water left. No? Okay.
No, don't care, shut up.
Sorry, move your ass. Yeah,
you DNF'd Cam, so how can you not care?
Because I ran out of water and I don't fucking care right now because I'm depressed.
Where's David?
He's muting himself, he's busy with something.
Well, I can hear. I think the Amtrak train coming through.
At least. Yes! I made it to Cree Town.
Amtrak, the worst company in the world.
Hey guys.
Not really.
8.3 miles is half a
Yay, David.
There's David.
Well, Trump is proposing to cut off all frickin'...
And we don't know what there.
Amtrak services
Please
out here in
don't
California.
Don't talk about politics.
Okay, I'm shutting up. No politics. Politics.
I think we can all agree the worst company in America is Trump. Is anything to do with Trump?
Yes.
End all.
No.
Wait, anyway, sorry, move your fucking ass.
Guys, what can we agree? My audio cut.
Doesn't matter.
Anything to do with Trump is a failing company.
Okay.
Yeah, some lightning just appeared again.
Pardon platform point 8.
Not even.
I'm gonna drive my standard car.
Guess who just turned up in chat?
Who?
Oh, Steve.
Who just appeared?
Yes.
Wheatley.
I'm saved.
No,
saved.
He fucked off
Fantasia. Whoa, hold on! Reese is watching! What the fuck?
What? Reese?
What?
Hi, Reese! How are you?
The,
what?
The angry
what
mother shit himself.
Okay, that's unexpected.
Agreed. I'm confused.
Look at lightning, go away! Hey, Reese!
I'm leaving Cree Town now with a full boy, with full tanks.
Guys, I'm passing you.
Well, what she said?
Reese. Well, the angry Welshman was actually saying, "I'm not Reese. This is all lies. I've hacked his. I've hacked his channel."
Yeah, it's Reese.
Yeah,
guys,
I'm
passing
you.
The angry
Welshman
himself.
Yeah,
it's
is anyone else doing lightning? Because I've got plenty up here.
Me.
I'm not even sure whether Reese is back in the UK or not. I don't think he is.
Yeah, he's back in England.
Yeah, Reese came back last week.
Got home and
fucking
came
in. Oh,
I even crashed into a nuclear
ballistic missile. How dare you? How dare you, Reese? I'm insulted by that.
I thought I'd come and see
Steven. Oh no, shit, crusty boiler.
Reese, crashing things is your job. I'm sorry, but it's true.
Got moved.
Who
the fuck keeps moving me?
Brett. Oh, bugger!
I thought Reese wasn't in England.
Yeah, he is.
No, he's not.
You silly sod.
Back in the UK, he came back last week.
No.
He's in Wales. He lives in Wales. I think.
Does anyone care that I have full tanks now, speeding up again?
Nice.
Steven, I'm telling you, he came back last week.
No, I don't think he is back in the UK.
He's in Wales.
I mean,
what?
That's
the UK!
Bruce, what are we saying himself? I'm in Wales.
Which is part of the UK!
Okay, we have more dislikes on this stream than the last night.
Keeps messaging.
Hey guys.
Oh. I take that as an indication you finished.
No.
We've got 51 people watching and
I want to see the damage.
Wait, hold on. Sorry, David. How many dislikes?
No, we've got 36 likes.
Oh. I thought
we
said 30 something dislikes.
Eight.
I was like, what the hell?
Now we got 8.
And we've got 50 people watching.
I think Reese might have left the dead 51. Now we've got 50.
It will stop assuming.
I said I think.
Oh wait, Thunder, press off!
No, fuck off.
Isn't it typical in Scotland to, as you call it, pissing it down the rain?
Yes, it is. But not this heavy.
Stephen, would
it's
you wait
taking a piss in the morning?
Who just got moved?
Lads.
What?
It's just started raining down my end.
Yay!
There's nothing here yet. Come on, rain. Bring me some. I'm fed up with the 35 degrees Celsius
it's
all the
time.
It's
not that bad, though. It's only scattered rain.
Here in California.
Guys, I'm scared.
Yeah, we have sun here, so you're not special.
Guys, I'm scared.
Why?
There's a 20 limit coming up.
Slow down.
No! Faster! Faster!
Stuart, remember, this is Victory Books.
I'm taking
that
speed.
He's almost to Castle Douglas.
Guys.
What?
I don't think it's him.
Could be.
There's another angry Welshman.
Well, why would he? Well, why would he come in here and say that he's gonna be releasing Over the Hills 3?
Oh, Christ, actually, speaking of the devil, look who else has just appeared. Tell your 55 Stephanie.
Yeah, and guess what I'm driving? I'm driving him.
To be fair, Steve, actually, Terrier 55 Stephanie's actually been watching the streams a fair bit, hasn't he?
Yeah, he has. He's a regular.
Because he wanted to be here for the first Terrier stream you done. Because I saw the first comment was, he must have.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, I remember Max was here for some of the
territory. Oh, by the way, Terrier 55 Stepney, I love that rap battle between Scotsman and Tornado. That was epic! That was epic!
Yeah, may
Master
I just mention Stephen?
What?
Stephen?
What?
It is actually Reese.
I thought it would be.
Max just said don't.
It genuinely is.
Alright then.
Stephen.
I thought it was Reese.
Stephen. He's busy!
Said, don't ruin the cylinders.
Don't ruin
this. Oh, don't worry.
I am getting scared.
Why?
I'm 3.3 miles away.
Bloody hell.
I'm 6.4.
You're 3.3. I'm 4.4.
Yeah, I'm gonna be stuck in third place.
Well, we should end come last.
Michael is angry. I don't know why.
Why are you angry?
Because I'm an alcoholic.
Yeah.
Which is also the reason why Rudolph's nose is red, because he's an alcoholic.
I thought he was snorting too much. He doesn't have nostrils anymore, he just has the one nostril. He's been snorting too much. This is good carrot.
Oh my god, I am very scared right now. Guys?
What?
I'm very scared.
Why?
Remember when I mentioned Lock Skedway or whatever it was?
Skedo?
Yeah. I might have not stopped.
Yeah, I kinda guessed that.
Have you run your tanks dry?
No, I've got 20 gallons left, and I'm 2.3 miles away.
Yeah. And what's your boiler water level?
16%.
You're gonna die.
Excuse me one second. Thunder, I said fuck off!
he's just shouting at his window. I don't know if he's...
Don't turn your car on! Piss off!
I don't know if he's in, what's Terrier 55 Stephanie's name?
Come on. I see the station!
What do you ask, Cameron? What's Terrier 55 Stephanie's name?
Kinda
Mike. Max?
Yeah.
I don't know if they're still here.
I mean, if you see type in that again, then we'll know.
No, it's closing on my phone.
Nope. Max is still here.
Aye.
Come on. Sweet victory is oh so close.
I'd laugh if he gets to the platform edge and all of a sudden it goes to like 0.8 water level and it goes, oh, you've run out of water, game fail.
Yeah.
Okay, come that on. Level crossing is fixed.
I'm gonna just coast the rest of the way.
Is it downhill all the way?
It is flat now.
Nice.
Cross Michael.
Hey guys.
Yeah.
Remember when you mentioned that I was racing for the Dark Railway?
Yeah.
I think the Dark Railway is going to win.
Yeah. Wait, which one have you got? Cheap side.
Yeah, I've got cheap side.
Oh my god.
I see Maxwell.
Time to put on the brakes. Way!
How far are you, Nathan? Nathan.
Nathan!
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 Even here.
I think his mic just went.
Well, I want screenshots from him proving that he's actually there with how much how much he's actually got left on the Terrier in terms of water.
Nathan!
Yes.
How far are you from the platform?
0.3.
Yeah, I'm 0.7.
One.
Oh god, run! Run! Run!
Nathan, this is the race we did.
If Nathan overshoots, he has to back down into it.
Brakes, brakes,
brakes! God, please!
I can't fail twice on two stream. Well, in the same stream.
Sorry, into the station. Go on.
Max has said the update for Terrace has different whistle sounds.
Come on, come on, little bit further, little bit further.
0.08.
Sure. Going to Max, the update whistle sounds.
I'm there.
Damn it!
Screenshots. How much water do you have left?
I will take a screenshot.
I've just stopped.
Okay.
Right, I'm just gonna say, for the sake of it, don't call Tom Dimden that again because he doesn't like being called that anymore.
Oh, I know what he likes. I know that.
I'm not talking to you.
Guys?
I know, but wait. I know the name you're talking about.
Wait, what? What's that calling?
Not you, someone else.
Not you, someone else.
There's a bunch of people calling him the word, the name he doesn't like being called anymore.
Oh, okay. Seriously?
What?
The people saying the name that Thomas Dibbons doesn't like. I mean, for Christ's sake.
That's as bad as people spelling
your name wrong.
Oh, you have no idea how much that really pisses me off.
Well, it's the same with me.
Oh, wait, somebody's famous built it right.
Hey, guys, I can't work.
F12. F12 takes screenshots.
No, I've got it. I just can't find it now.
It should be in your screenshot file.
Press print screen.
Yeah, I press print screen.
Just paste it then.
Hey Doug, right, I'm driving a manual fireman now, how? Because I've not done it for, I've never done it. How do I get more pressure?
I keep getting this dang thing set when I'm trying to install something from Team Santa 3. It wants me to log in as an administrator when I am an administrator. Why?
What is this, Cam?
How do you get more pressure if you're driving a manual fireman?
Reduces the cutoff.
Ah, thank you. Sure, I might need the lessons on how to do this.
Yes, don't worry. You'll get something off hill climbing as well.
No, not again, not again, not again, not again, not again!
You haven't overshot the platform, have you?
Oh, I think I'm going to.
Backspace, Steven, that's the emergency brake.
Come on, you bugger. Stop.
I've got the picture, I just can't find how to...
Oh, Jesus!
Did you press print screen, Nathan?
Yes.
Go into Discord and post it.
thing is, he can't find it.
He doesn't need to find it.
Oh yeah, I can't. Oh yeah, pretty bad.
If you press print screen, you can just need to paste it.
Okay. And here you... Wait.
Stuart, why in winter?
Because I like winter.
There you go.
Cam, have you seen that comment?
Which one?
The big one.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm not staying it out.
Oh my god. How did you even?
What?
Seriously, Nathan, 6% in the bloody boiler.
Yeah, I saw that.
Weak victory! Hey, I could prove to myself that I could run the entire S&D with a Terrier. And I knew I could do
S&D?
I did the entire S&D with a Terrier.
Nathan, you're fucking mental.
I know, but...
My board is CML North.
Well, I'm here. I've done it. I've got 83% of water in the boiler from the F5, and I've got 140 gallons left.
I think when Stuart, or not Stuart, Stephen sees the picture, he's going to laugh or call me an idiot.
Where'd you put it in? Tag?
Yeah, tag. Just open it up and admire.
Stephen. Stephen.
Nathan.
Yes?
You are bloody insane.
I think Stuart just lost his title as suicidal.
Oh no no no, he's still got that.
Shai was called
I can't hear anyone.
Shai was called a forfeit on himself.
Okay guys, can someone say that again because my audio blanked.
You Somebody's are fucking insane.
Hey, if I can drive the S&D in a Terrier, I knew I could do this.
Who has WCML North?
Not everybody.
Nope. Sorry.
Stephen, I think you've came last because Shell was called a full.
No, Stephen's came third because you two got DNF. Which means fourth and fifth for yous.
Well, I got fifth because I ran out of water fucking next to it.
Can you give me one sec?
Right, Cam.
Cat Quickie.
Are you going to tell? Are you going to mention Stephen that comment about what this person's saying?
Yeah, don't say it.
Oh, so you know what I'm on about then, yes, Stuart?
I saw it.
Not going to go over it anymore.
I would ask
it's not that.
Picture of it in tag.
What do you
but...
want?
Is it that fucking cat?
Yes, he won't leave me alone.
Cat. Meow.
Is Stuart's cat back?
Yes, he won't leave me alone.
Meow.
Squeaky. Meow.
Go on then, say hi.
Hello, Squeaky.
Hello.
You're a squeaky pest.
Cute and cuddly.
It's a cat that goes moo.
Yeah, you can annoy Cam on Friday.
I know. Fucking enjoyable.
Hey guys.
And you can annoy Lewis as well.
Yes.
I think I found a comment.
Ow.
Don't say
read
it
out.
Stop standing on me!
Nathan, don't read it out.
It's a big...
Yeah, I'll just post it in tag to make sure
it's a big comment.
One.
I'm just saying there was no need for that. It's just not on. You don't go saying that.
Yeah, really.
Is it that one?
Yeah, that'd be it.
Yeah.
That's not called for.
Who is it by?
Well, he knows it. He knows it's him.
Rain, how many times? Fuck off!
Someone named Quiet Channel for now.
What quiet channel for now?
Yeah,
that's
yes.
I think I've just spotted it.
You might not have it because it was a bit further up.
Was it something about calming down and subscribers?
Yeah.
Yeah, I found it.
That
Would
is
you like to show the
for.
Audience my screenshot so they can all see how insane I am?
Oh, I don't think Ken wants to see the notification you've got. Basically, Nathan.
What?
The notification you've got in that screenshot. The one in the
book. What are you going on about?
In your screenshot, the one you've posted the tag, in the bottom corner above the above your time, you've got a notification.
Oh yeah, that's from Discord. No, I'm talking about the one from my Steam thing. Like how insane I am.
Steven, do you want rain?
Yes.
I got it. Fucking say. Voice again.
Stuart, what the hell?
Okay, not gonna fall out of my
chair.
Not what? Gonna fall out of my chair on the
Stuart's proving one thing to us two.
What?
He can't take rain.
It's Scotland. We're never used to anything.
Welcome to Stuart. It's Scotland, the only place where you get frostbite in some bunt in the same
bastard. Jonathan, don't get involved, please.
Cam, may I point something out to you?
If you wish.
Pennycook, the only place that you can actually get four seasons in one day three times.
Okay, Nathan. If you post a screenshot and banter, I'll do it.
Yeah.
Michael Team, 81A is old Oak Common.
And it's going to be gone soon.
Yeah, they're going to destroy it.
I say fuck off.
Wait, destroy what?
You're not mentioning that. If you mention...
HS2 can piss off. We don't need it. If you want a new railway line, go and open some of the old ones.
There you
go, people. Exactly. And the shocking thing is, they are.
We've got most of the Great Central still gone.
Yeah, really.
I wonder how people are going to respond to that.
Well, a lot of people, including myself, don't want the HS2 built.
They won't change their mind.
Purely because of the fact that not only will it destroy and cut off farmers' lands and all the rest of it, but it will knock down people's houses just so they can build a dead straight, and I mean a dead straight piece of track going from, what was it, Birmingham to London, just so that those that work in offices in London can get there in about, what is it, 40-odd minutes? I mean,
that is the most shit thing I have heard.
Bullshit, complete bullshit.
It's pathetic.
There's
it's
no need for it whatsoever.
It's absolutely pathetic having the high-speed 2 railway line being built. It's
pathetic. But do you know what the worst thing is, Stephen? Do you know what the really worst thing is?
That Peter Waterman agrees with it?
Firstly, I didn't know that was a thing.
Well, he does. Peter Waterman is all for it.
Waterman. Well, the point is, apart from him, nobody wants it. Nobody wants it.
No one wants it.
Nobody wants it, and they're doing it anyway. And the fact is, it was Cameron's frigging idea, and he's not even Prime Minister anymore. So why is it still a thing?
I don't know.
Yeah, real. Yeah.
And that's the thing. What's the point of it? It's only going from London to Birmingham. It's not going anywhere else.
And it's only being built. And it's only being built because the business people that live up bloody north that want to get to London want to get there quick.
Oh, the mardy retarded twatters.
Can I just point out one thing? There is a thing called take the earlier train.
Or
I second that.
Fly to London.
Yes, because you're...
Yeah, take the plane if you can't be arsed.
Because if you want a fucking high-speed rail network, just take a fucking helicopter.
You can afford it, you stupid twats.
I mean, genuinely. We're building new high-speed railway networks when bloody Southern are a problem itself. Sort Southern out before you start building new railway lines before they become a problem.
Exactly. And don't bring the 800s in. Think Southern instead of bringing stupid trains and stupid railway lines.
Well, those are going to be on ECML, GWR, maybe not.
Doesn't matter.
A couple others, yeah.
Well, the point is, they're not needed here. We don't need fast trains. Well, the HSTs were fast enough.
The first batch of the 800s have already arrived.
And, yes, we know.
Yeah, the current fleet's fine, in my opinion.
Yeah, they're all in... No, they're not. Yeah, yeah, the current fleet's
not the
fine.
800s, but the current... But the other engines, like the 91s...
I know. We all know.
Max is asking, is anyone going to dig court this Saturday?
Nope.
No. No, because I'm at work.
And we're at Bluebell.
I'm in America.
I mean, you're at Bluebell, and Steven's so fucking happy about that.
None.
We can easily drop you off a bottle of iron brew at your work, Steven.
Yeah, here's your iron... Yeah, you'll be literally like, here's your iron brew, time to fuck off, bye.
Well, Steven, if you get straight your address, he can get to me on Friday.
Saying that, Steven, when are you actually free from work? When do you get off?
Wednesdays, i.e. today, and Sundays. They're the only days I have off. If you had come down last week, I would have had Saturday and Sunday off, because I only get one weekend off a month. Mm-hmm. One proper weekend a month I get off properly from my workplace.
What time do you finish your work?
I finish weekdays. I finish my work at 6 in the evening. Don't get back till 7. By the time I've showered and cleaned up, it'll be getting close to 8 in the evening. Saturdays, I finish at 5, won't get back till 6, and I probably won't get done till 7 in the evening.
Sure. Lads. When do you expect us to be back at the hotel?
Well, we can't check in until after 2 o'clock.
If you'd gone to Bluebell...
The one day is at Deadcourt.
Yeah.
The one day is at Deadcourt, we'll... Oh, well. No Bedman compound, you cannot have a bottle of iron brew, it's mainly stores.
Well, mostly yours.
Hey!
And extra for me.
And extra. Credit where credit's due, lads.
And
at least I spelt it right.
Ink Bell and Scarborough wanting some as well.
Yeah, I want some as well.
And you want some? Anyone else want some? Nobody in the chat.
Cam! I was the first person to agree to get a bottle of iron brew extra.
I know.
I'm not old enough to have beer, period.
Well, that's your fault.
Yeah, same.
It's not even alcohol. Did he just think it was alcohol?
Well, it sounded like it was.
Fuck you, hell!
I don't know these things. Explain what it is.
You think that iron brew is alcohol? It's a fizzy drink, lad.
Okay, never mind. Give me one, please.
No, you can get your own.
Where do you live?
Yankee Land.
Hell!
If you're having Yankee Land, you have a hard fucking chance.
Well, if I'm gonna be there, or if I'm ever coming back to England, then give me one.
Okay. Well, call myself.
Find your own if you go to your nearby shop.
Yeah.
The problem is, David, they don't sell it in America.
They do in some places, Cam.
They do in some
places,
but not.
It's the only way they get their shit.
Right, guys, can I just stop us there for a moment?
Go on.
Yeah.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to end the stream now, get like a water, maybe something else to eat, and then hopefully, if I can time this just right, I want to try and start another stream at 9 o'clock tonight, so in 5 minutes another stream will start, because I need to give my game a rest and I need to tweak a couple of settings in OBS to try and make it run a little bit better for the game anyway.
Sounds fine, because I'm just going to go for a jaunt along the Severn Valley.
Well, we're going to stop the stream there. We're going to have a short little break, but we'll be back later on tonight. Give us about 5-10 minutes and another stream will be up. There'll be no sort of warning. Literally, the stream will literally just happen, so keep an eye on the channel. Thank you very much for watching, you guys. And I've just seen NMS3F16440's comment saying there are 12 dislikes on this stream. Their choice, their opinion. Their choice, their opinion. So, hope you guys enjoy.
13.
Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this stream, then please be sure to hit that like button down below. If you want to see more content on the channel, then please be sure to subscribe as well to see more content. And we will see you all in the next video. And hopefully we shall see you in about 10 minutes, roughly give or take, in the next stream. Just either at 9 or just after 9 p.m. GMT time. So we'll see you all in a little bit after the intermission. Say goodbye, guys.
Bye.
Yes, Mike, Kirby, but goodbye.